the framework within which we have been working is not working. All the poverty, unemployment, the environmental problems, food crisis and oil crisis, everything. We need to build a new civilization where we won't have that. It's not money obsession, it's about human beings.